Select a healthy aloe leaf and your plant for rooting. Carefully cut the aloe leaf to remove the gel from inside. Place gel into a container and mix with a small amount of water. Choose your plant material. This is a piece of bamboo. Find a node and make a 45-degree angle cut. Take a knife and carefully shave off stem near the cut. Dip plant material into rooting gel mix. Plant directly into soil, water in, and be sure the soil stays moist.